Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button just below the video, and yes it is free, so please do so, that'd be most appreciated. And in the last episode, we used the strength of Thor to get out of there, and now we are in Croft Manor underneath the place right now, so let's do this then. Was it up there? Right. Right, we're right past. I like spiders. I got so far. Why you do that? I've gone so far with that. Show off. Okay, well, that went not as I expected. I saw this here, so let's move this. And place that here. Really not... really not heavy enough. Okay, well let's have a look over here then. There's a box here. Controls are annoying as well. So I'm back here now. Let's go back here then. Take this. Let's put this on the other thing in the other room. probably another one as well somewhere. Stairs then. Ah, there's your one. Takes forever, but we will get there eventually. do is open this up. Right, let's go. Run. Think of what to blimmin' do. Right, let's go up here, actually, let's have a look. Light on. Oh, I see. Okay, I got you now. Will you stop this? Is this, I don't know, fifth time now?
Hello, Lara. Here Party Thailand. Be especially careful with the thralls. They managed to kill six of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
Dogs are terrifying. Well, we're gonna leave it here. Let me figure it out. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button just below the video. It's a small red button. It's free to do so, so please do. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.